Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Juliana. In today's video, I'm going to be reviewing a brand called Adore Me. They've gotten very popular for their lingerie and for their underwear, and I'm so grateful that they sent me about $500 worth of lingerie to talk to you guys about today. They were also very generous to give you guys a code that will get you your very first set on the website for $24. The link to their website and that code will be down below in the description box. I also just wanted to say before getting into this that unfortunately I will not be able to try on the majority of products just because this is being made for their brand and I cannot risk YouTube taking this down for, you know, minor safety or whatever. So I'll show you guys what I can, but the things I can't, I do apologize for. But without further ado, let's get right into the video. The very first set is the Ginger Online set, and it's a fun kind of unwrap me lingerie moment. I love the red color, it has a nice material, and it's very flattering. I really do prefer unlined bras, and it is unlined, so it's nice. You can also tighten up this front to give yourself as much cleavage or as little cleavage as you want. As for the bottoms, they're very similar to the top. You're looking at this from the back, so you do have the bow in the back ready to be unwrapped on that side, and then the front is pretty basic full coverage bottoms. I like this set for the sake of, like, you know, wearing it once, kind of being like a thrill over the holidays. I don't think you're gonna get a ton of wear out of this aside for that, but where it's so inexpensive, you know, who really cares? The quality doesn't stand out to me as being amazing, but for a couple of wears, I think it's worth it. The next set is the Closet set, and I'm actually wearing it right now. It was the only one that was kind of appropriate enough to wear for the whole video. And this is kind of like, you know, a Santa Claus's wife moment. I do wish this had some kind of lining, boning, or structure to it. I don't think it's super flattering without it. You guys can probably see in the video that it's not really holding my boobs up or cupping me or giving me any kind of cleavage that would be kind of flattering otherwise. And I do think it looked like on the website this had more structure than it does in real life. But that being said, like the last set, for something you're probably gonna wear one time, I think it's probably okay. It's honestly not even that revealing. If you're on a skirt or jeans, you could probably wear this to a holiday party. The back is just a plain open back and it doesn't really show that much. So as long as you had bottoms on, I think you'd be good to wear this around. This next one is the Tiana Online set, and I honestly think this is my favorite bra from the entire haul. This is a 30 double D. I usually wear a 30D, and I've kind of worn a 32D from time to time with brands that don't have anything in the smaller size range. I will offer that as one critique of Adore Me, is that they don't have a lot in the lower area, but they have lots in the plus size area for bras and underwear. Might just be a factor of them being out of a lot of things, and I felt very limited picking things out for this haul. But getting back to the bra, you guys know I'm a huge fan of unlined bras, but I do like them to have some structure, and I feel like this one is perfect for that. It also has some really pretty lacing to it, which makes me absolutely adore it. I think I'll get a lot of wear out of it, honestly. As for the bottoms though, I'm not necessarily quite as positive. I think that they're not quite as sexy as the bra top is. Like, sure, it's sheer and that's cute, but something that covers more than a bikini bottom would for me doesn't really make me feel sexy at all. As far as quality goes, this one stands out to me as one of the highest quality sets from this haul. Next up, I have the Primrose Nightdress, which is so soft and comfy. Seriously, the material of this is absolutely amazing. I think it would be perfect to sleep in. Like, it's not even like a, you know, wear for the night and you can't sleep in it kind of thing. It is super comfortable, and it's also not overly revealing, to be honest. It does have these little cutouts on the side, but they don't really show anything that's at all relevant. So I think you could get a lot of wear to this. I know I'll get a lot of wear to this. It's definitely very lightweight, feels like it'd be very comfortable, not gonna get too hot in it. I'm actually a really big fan of this nightgown and the quality on it is really nice. Next up, I have the XL Contour set, and wow, the quality of this one feels great. Has a lot of structure and boning, and it has these underlined cups. It's a really nice set. Now, it is a hassle to get on. So my strategy that I think would work is I did up the front first, and then I laced up the back. And once it's on, it's comfortable, and it's extremely flattering, but I mean, getting there is what's difficult. The only thing that kind of is a bit of an issue is that the cups are very small. Now, mind you, this is a size small, so that makes sense. But I'm a size small everywhere that kind of needs, I guess, a size medium space for the cups. So I wish they had like a little bit of stretch to them, or I don't know, something that I could adjust to make them fit me better. That's the only thing I can say that's negative about this top, but I think it's of really good quality. Now, something I've noticed about Adore Me is that they put a lot of effort into the tops and not as much into the bottom. So this is the bottom that should go with this XL set, and it's kind of just boring. The kind of lace doesn't match the kind of lace of this. It's just plain. It's definitely not as sexy as the top is, and as much as I think I could wear them, they don't stand out to me as being as good quality as the top is. Next up is the Lucia Unlined bodysuit, and wow, this is beautiful and it's really great quality. I have the same issue with there not being a lot of space in the cups for me, but That's again my own proportions that are coming into play on that, but it is really nice, really great quality. I love a sheer moment. I think it's great for that, and the color is really pretty. It's kind of subtly Christmassy with this kind of dark red and not so outwardly Christmassy as the one I'm wearing is right now, but it's really pretty and really flattering. It definitely kind of pulls you in and gives you a flattering figure while also having the cups that make your boobs look great. So absolutely, I recommend this set and the quality is awesome with it. Next up, I have 5 different pairs of underwear that are 3 different designs, the Corey, the Aria, and the Alexandra thong. As I said before, I prefer thongs, so I grabbed these, but I did want to get 3 different styles so I could talk about what's good and what's not as great about each of them. My favorite is definitely the Aria thong. I think that the pattern is really cute, but also I love this thick waistband. And whenever I talk to you guys about underwear, I always emphasize how much I think this thick waistband is important because it makes it so much more comfortable and you don't get that rolling over and panty lines that I find you get with other underwear. And that brings me to the Alexandra, which is a really nice color, but it has a very, very thin band, which rolls over easily. Also, the material of this honestly reminds me of tissue paper. It's very thin, it's very stretchy, and it's just overly not comfortable. I mean, lounging around, sure, but underneath pants or anything like that, especially leggings, really not my favorite. And then finally, I have 3 pairs of the Corey thong. I honestly didn't mean to order 3, but whatever. The colors are really pretty. I especially like this purple, so I'll show you guys this one. The lace design is really pretty. Now, unfortunately, it does have that thin band, which I don't love. But what I do like about these 3 thongs is you could just make them into lingerie. I wouldn't be wearing this underneath my day-to-day clothes, but they have that kind of sexy appeal that you could just turn them into something that you wear for special occasions. So if I was gonna recommend 1 thong, it would definitely be the Aria thong, followed up closely by the Corey thong, and I really wouldn't go for the Alexandra thong unless it's something you're into. While grabbing the last few things out of the box, I realized that they didn't send me something. So these are the underwear that would have gone with the Camilla push-up bra, but they only sent me the underwear and I didn't get the bra. I have nothing in this entire haul that was push-up, which is why I ordered the Camilla so I could give you guys a review of that. Again, I don't really wear push-up bras, so it's not a big deal, but definitely when you get your orders from Adore Me, make sure you got everything. I assume they have a customer service center that you could message if you were missing something. I probably will do so since I'm missing a piece of mine, but unfortunately I don't have that bra here to give you a review of in this video. And the very last thing I had to show you guys is this shapewear set, the LED bottoms and the Jen top. Now, this is kind of weird because it's supposed to be the same color on the website, but they're different. I don't know if you guys can really tell on camera. This is a very yellowy tone. This is a very orangey tone. Not a big deal. Honestly, I'm probably never gonna wear these. I don't really want to wear shapewear, but I've heard so much about shapewear recently online that I figured I had to try it out. So the bottoms are teensy, teensy tiny, like barely fit over one leg, but once you make them in, it's not comfortable. I mean, I don't think shapewear is meant to be comfortable, but they do what they're supposed to do, and they even have a plastic lining inside that helps to keep them up. So I wanted to mention these for the sake of saying that these are actually pretty good quality, and I, without having any knowledge of shapewear, think that these are probably worth it. The top, however, I don't know what to say about it. It's reminding me of a training bra. I'm not getting good vibes from it. Where am I gonna wear this? Probably underneath some kind of huge sweater sitting around the house. I don't think I can, like, honestly recommend getting this. Maybe I'll give it away, honestly, because it's definitely not my style. But that being said, I did want to try out their shapewear so I could tell you guys about a whole variety of things on the website, because now we've done kind of lingerie, classic bras, and shapewear. And then aside from that, they've got like loungewear, pajamas, and bikinis. I'm not sure how I feel about this. The bottoms were okay though. But you guys, I hope this gave you a complete idea of what Adore Me has to offer. I wanted to be very honest in this review, and I feel like I said some things that I didn't like, but I said a lot of things that I really, really liked, whether that be for quality or design or color or whatever else. There are definitely a lot of great finds on the Adore Me website. I like that they frequently have sales and ways that you can get things at lower prices, because I do find that they definitely are charging a lot for some of their products that I don't think are amazing quality. One piece I would mention is this bra, which I think is not amazing, and they're charging like $45 for it. So definitely pick and choose carefully what you're gonna get, but they do have some great, great options, which is why I didn't wanna not make this video, like that first unlined bra I showed you guys, which I'm absolutely in love with. So if you are interested in shopping with Adore Me, you can get your very first set for just $24 through the link below that I will have in the description box. I hope this video helped you out in whatever way that might be. Don't forget that my sizing is all down below if you need to base your size off of that. But you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you're not subscribed yet, be sure to subscribe now. Go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next one.